Dear Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, Gene.
Oh! after I go.
You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived on the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
Gee, what happened to the world?
The 1998 Kurian Mansion case happened, I suppose. The project was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though.
Thank you.
What is this place? Some sort of feeding ground?
My father stopped Kirin's plans, right?
Maybe someone's trying to continue his legacy.
Daniel. Have I stepped outside the bounds of human morality? Most of my researchers have left me.
Lisa, wait!
Unauthorized personnel detected. Security systems activated.
Good.
Priority level 2 areas will be locked down.
Lisa! This way.
Personnel, proceed to assigned locations in accordance with security procedures.
Gee! Over there!
Not even Rogan was this persistent.
Away. Don't give up, do ya? Ah!
When a lady says no, she means it.
That was close.
I'm sorry. I should have reacted faster back there.
You're being awfully honest, aren't you? Don't sweat it, kid.
I know. How come I'm so stubborn in front of my dad?
I found it, Daniel. These genes will change the future. The magician and the wheel of fate.
You getting along with Rogan?
I don't know. My father always put work ahead of his family. I barely have any memories of him spending time with Mom and me.
Ouch. That's pretty harsh.
Well, what do you expect? He's always making us worry. I should slap him upside the head for Mom. Finally, we're out! But what the hell is that thing?
Watch out! Lisa, this way.
I'm not ready to be pushing up daisies just yet. We'll be right back. I never was any good at gardening. It looks like it'll open if we shoot it.
About Rogan?
I know just what Dad would say if he was here. You've got to believe in yourself, Lisa. He always says the same thing over and over. I'm sick of it.
Things look a little different here. More close.
I'm not gonna stop until I find my dad.
Disaster.
I have to go. Ugh.
Can't. You're hurt. I'll go. Gee, take care of Dad for me.
All right. I leave everything in your hands. Remember, Lisa, believe in yourself, no matter what happens.
Fate.
Just wait. Get back. Not in fight. Yeah.
Wanted. The world is overpopulated. Even you must realize that. Daniel, you need me.
This is our future. We'll handle it ourselves. You've got bigger problems to worry about.
You're not my father!
I'm no longer bound by the past. I've begun walking toward the future.
Hey, let's go! They're waiting for us!
Thanks for taking care of Lisa.
Actually, she did a good job taking care of herself. But Rogan, do you think this will change anything?
It's their future. Maybe nothing will change. Maybe everything will be different. We've done our part. The rest is up to them. To believe in themselves and walk their own paths.
Believe in themselves, huh? Lisa's starting to sound a lot like you.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that your idea of a joke? I guess things are already starting to change.